Introducing mozaBook, presenting the main mozaBook functions. Open and manage publications. Click on the Open icon on the toolbar, and then click on the Books icon to see the list of course books and exercise books. You can browse through the lists by clicking on the tabs. Select a course book and an exercise book that have already been downloaded from the list. You can navigate easily through opened course books and exercise books by clicking on the tabs. To save all the changes made in the publications, just click on the Open icon on the toolbar and click Save. To close publications, just click on the X beside the title on the tabs. You can do all this on the tray as well. Create new exercise books. Select the option Create New Exercise Book from the Open menu on the toolbar. Before you create a new exercise book, there are plenty of setting options available to choose from. You can select the layout for the exercise book as portrait or landscape, and single or double pages. You can select the design, background, and color of the pages. Having set all the parameters, click on the tick icon. Synchronization. Without an internet connection, you can synchronize your own content with a USB thumb drive. Click on the Open icon on the toolbar, then select the Synchronize icon in the pull-up menu. Select the exercise book you intend to synchronize, and then select the drive. Synchronization will start when you click on the arrow. Your exercise books can also be synchronized with your online account. Click on the Open icon on the toolbar, and then select the Upload icon in the pull-up menu. Set the group of users that can have access to the publication, and then provide some keywords to facilitate future searches. You can synchronize the exercise book by clicking on the Upload button. The exercise books you have uploaded can later be downloaded to your computer. To do so, click on the Media icon on the toolbar and select the Exercise Book option. Tools and Games. Click on the Tools icon on the toolbar. By clicking on the tabs, you can alternate between the list of tools and the list of games. Select a tool. Tools are applications that aid you in demonstrating certain parts of the teaching material and provide an opportunity to practice in a playful manner. The tool you opened can be inserted into the publications in various ways. For the list of games, click on the Games icon on the toolbar. Browse through the list and select one. Click on the question mark icon to review the rules. Games improve mathematical and logical skills, as well as concentration. Like tools, games can be inserted into publications as small or big icons, images, or interactive content. 3D models. Click on the Media icon on the toolbar and select 3D model from the pull-up menu. You can filter 3D models on the basis of various search modes. You can look up each and every 3D model by entering keywords in the search box. By double-clicking, you can select one from the hits. You can rotate the scene with your mouse. You can move as well as enlarge your view in the space. With the buttons below the scene, you can navigate between the preset views. At certain scenes, you can access preset animations by clicking on the animation button.
The Acropolises occupied a significant position in the antique Greek city-states. These citadels were...
Certain scenes also have an exercise button where you can quiz yourself. You can also open 3D models by clicking on the 3D menu icon in the list of tools. You can choose from a number of topics in the 3D menu tool. When you make your choice, the animation wall glides right to the content in the 3D category you have selected. Select an item based on the thumbnails and start it. Videos. Click on the Media icon on the toolbar and select the video icon from the menu. You can filter the videos in the pop-up menu based on various search modes. You can look up videos by entering keywords. Double-click on the selected video to start playing. You can pause the video by clicking within it, and you can resume playing by clicking again. London, the oldest metropolis. You can fast forward or rewind the footage by clicking on the right or left side of the window.
The largest area in the European Union. This is what a true metropolis.
What's more, you can look up similar clips by clicking on the magnifying glass icon and entering keywords. To view the list of related videos, click on the icon beside the magnifying glass. Videos can also be accessed through the Video Library tool. Select the Video Library tool from the list of tools. You can choose from various topics in the Video Library tool. The animation wall will glide right to the content for the video category you have selected. Select one based on the thumbnails, and the video will automatically start playing.
With 50 trunks craft to
you can
launched.
Return to the main menu by clicking on the video library icon. Drawing tools. To access these drawing tools, just click on the pencil icon on the toolbar or use the built-in pencil cup tool by clicking on the bottom corners of the display. Prepare a simple image with various drawing tools. You can use a number of built-in drawing tools to insert your own artwork and diagrams into the publications. You can learn how to use the drawing tools with our detailed tutorial video clips. Layers mask. You can modify the display for supplementary content and for your own content in mozaBook by clicking on the display icon on the toolbar. You can modify the display for Mozaik extras in the publication. You can create your own layers in the publications that you can also choose to display or make disappear. Sometimes you may wish to hide part of a publication. Click on the Hide icon on the toolbar where you have several options to choose from in the pull-up menu. You can hide an entire page, and you can also choose from various shapes that you can place in the publication and adjust their size. Search. If you would like to look up a word or expression in the open publication, click on the search icon on the toolbar. Type the expression in the pop-up window. Search results will be shown in the publication. If you have more than one hit for a particular expression, you can see the hits by clicking on the arrows. You can display all the hits in the publication in the drop-down list. If you click on the hit on the list, your screen will jump right to that page in the publication. To look up certain mozaBook functions and tools, click on the magnifying glass icon in the upper right-hand corner of your screen. Type in the expression you are looking for in the drop-down window. To activate the function or tool you want, just click on one of the hits. If you click on the eye icon beside the hit, mozaBook will show you the simplest way to access that function. Multimedia recorder. Click on the camera icon on the toolbar to open the multimedia toolbar. To save screen images, just select the right option from the pop-up menu. Mark out the part on the screen you would like to save. Click on the video recorder toolbar to make video clips. Mark out the part of the screen you would like to record. You can choose to record the entire screen or just part of it. Use the built-in microphone on your computer to make audio recordings. Select the audio toolbar from the menu and click on the record button to start recording. The recording can then be inserted into the publication. Insert menu.
click on the Insert icon on the toolbar. You can insert sketches, notes, and links in the open publication. Select the Sketch option to create text multimedia content. In the Settings window, you can select the size, background, and color of the page. The multimedia sketch you have thus created can then be inserted into publications. If you want to create and insert a simple text into the publication, just select the Note option. You can also insert web links into the publications. Type in the name and URL address, and also provide some keywords for future searches. If you click on the small icon inserted into the publication, the content of the link will be displayed in mozaBook's own built-in browser. With the same method, you can also insert online videos into the publications. By clicking on the small icon that has been inserted, you can start playing the video in the pop-up window. You can insert the link to a chosen page in a publication, through which you can jump right to the preset page. Click on the bookmark icon to save bookmarks. The program will save the page that is currently opened in the publication. Handwriting recognition. You can easily convert your handwritten text into digital format with the handwriting recognition function. Click on the pencil icon on the toolbar and write a word by hand. Highlight the word, then select Recognition with a right click from the local menu for the program. Select the most relevant option from the list. Handwritten text will then turn into typed text, and at the same time, it becomes a text object. Select Search from the local menu in the program by right-clicking. You can perform searches on the web, in the gallery, or in the publication too. If you perform an online search, the content opens in mozaBook's own built-in browser. You can perform a search of a particular word in the publication by dragging and dropping it onto the search icon on the toolbar. Settings. You can adjust the user interface for mozaBook in the Settings menu according to your own needs. You can set your mozaBook and mozaWeb accounts, select the settings related to the interactive board, or restore everything to mozaBook's factory settings. You can put the most often used functions anywhere on the desktop where you can launch them directly. Select the icons you would like to display on the desktop. With the quick button on the upper menu, you can turn desktop icons on and off. Use the tabs on both sides of the window to display sidebars or set full screen mode. You can return from full screen mode by clicking on the icon beside the arrows. The sidebar can be closed by clicking on the yellow triangle. Help menu. Click on the question mark icon on the upper menu. There, you will find help to all mozaBook functions arranged by topic. You can navigate through topics with the arrows. You can return to the main screen anytime by clicking on the home icon. You will find a video icon beside certain topics. If you click on it, you can watch a help video. You can use the search box at the bottom of the help window to perform searches within topics. Certain tools have their own guides that can be accessed by clicking on the question mark icon in the upper menu of the tool. When you click on the description of the tool, it opens the related help. By clicking on the video icon, you can watch the help video for the tool, which will teach you how to use the tool step by step. If mozaBook has been installed in more than one language, you can select the language for the tool by clicking on the Languages menu.